In this question, we are given that A, B, P, Q are non-zero real numbers. Then these two equation, first equation is this, second equation is this. हमको ऑप्शन चेक करने हैं, नो कॉमन रूट, वन कॉमन रूट, इफ टू कॉमन रूट, इफ एक्सेट्रा. तो यदि मैं फर्स्ट इक्वेशन में देखूं तो इसका जो डिस्क्रिमिनेंट है दैट इज बी स्क्वायर माइनस 46 आ जाएगा. That is 4a square b square minus 8a square b square. That is minus 4a square b square. Now a, b, p, q are non-zero real number. Hai. That means this is clearly negative. Therefore, the first equation hai, iske roots kaise hain? Unreal. Right? Aise jab second equation mein hum dekhenge discriminant. So this is 2pq whole square minus 4 p square into p square, that is 0, 4p square p square, 4p square p square cancel. That means roots are real and equal. Ab ek equation ke roots to hain unreal aur dusre ke hain real and equal. That means no common root is possible. That means no root is common. So A is the correct option.